Full credit to Valdez for coming up off the floor. I don't think anybody would have faulted him if he'd stayed there. It was a good punch that put him over, but he's back up again.
Well, there it is. Well, even if he doesn't understand English, nine and out, he's going to stay there. So in the sixth round, he doesn't often get a complete count-out to victory.